While it's not official until we get to October, this will likely end up being the driest September on record for the Twin Cities, with records going back over 150 years. We picked up less than a quarter of an inch of rain this month and currently sitting in first place with no rain in the forecast until Monday. All but official. Now, this is coming off of one of the hotter and drier summers on record, and it doesn't look much better as we head into October. This is the 8 to 14 day outlook for precipitation, and we are forecast to stay drier than average. We need a serious pattern shift before we lock things up for the winter in a couple of months.